And welcome back, guys. We're gonna go play some more Fallout New Vegas on this Hearts DLC. We're gonna go explore, I think, two more locations, maybe the last cave that we couldn't actually figure out how to get to. And then we'll go and finish off the main questing. Hope everyone's enjoying the series. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas on this Hearts DLC.
My wounds are good. Travel with another. Only that I forget what human company is like. have met my family. You would like them, I think. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
I'm glad to see you're still with us. How can I help you? I appreciate it. Well, that's it. This is all we need. Now all that's left is to quietly pack up and try to get out of here without being noticed. That's assuming that Joshua won't try to stop me. And that he hasn't talked you into fighting the Whitelings despite what I've said. Don't worry, I don't hold it against you. You're an outsider. Fighting seems like the practical solution. I'll tell you again, there's more at stake. Sorrows don't need to butcher the Whitelegs for a piece of land? What Joshua wants is more than an attack. He wants a slaughter. He needs more than you and the dead horses to do it. The Saros can't be pushed into this. You and Joshua don't have the right to force them into it. Please, consider what I'm saying. I've already explained to them that we're leaving. They've accepted. What is Joshua going to tell them about being a warrior? What are you going to tell them about how to live with themselves after they got lost in the moment, killed someone who didn't deserve to die? Or does that not matter? Is that just an acceptable consequence if it means holding on to this valley? Maybe there is no place left in this world for mercy. But even if it tramples me into the dust, I will never accept it. And I will never condone it. Joshua must be waiting for me. I'll stay here with the others as I told them I would.
Thank you for this. I know Daniel doesn't approve, but destroying the White Legs is the only way to ensure the Saros can remain in Zion. You and I will lead a group of Dead Horse warriors and Saros hunters into Three Marys from this position. Our objective is to find the White Legs' leader, Salt Upon Wounds, and prevent him from fleeing. Show no quarter to the White Legs we come across. Make no mistake about why we are here. This is an extermination. God be with you. No thanks.
So when we continue, when the next video here, Fallout New Vegas, Honest Hearts DLC gameplay, we'll be continuing the main quest, and that'll be the end of this DLC, hopefully. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll see you again soon.